This is the last of the bombs, Doctor.
I'm well aware it is the last. You think I'd lose count?
Something smells good in here.
Hey there, little guy. How about you hand that over to me? He's getting away!
Droids have gotten a hold of the virus containers. I don't know, but I don't want to be around when they set it off. We've already taken the virus containers out of these bombs. We'll just have to check them again. Hey, you! Get away from there!
History. An extended mission when I was younger. Master Qui-Gon and I spent a year on Mandalore, protecting the Duchess from insurgents who had threatened her world.
What's happened?
I'm afraid, my friends, that Lieutenant Devo here has some questions about Senator Farr.
Do you know of anyone who, how to put this, hated Senator Farr? Enough to kill him? I'll need to find out who wanted to hurt Senator Farr. Actually, kill him would be more accurate. Poison, of course. The politician's preferred method. Found a chemical in his bloodstream, killed him right away. It's an obvious case. Politicians always have something to hide, and it always comes back to haunt them. Am I right? Oh, look who I'm asking. Room full of politicians. So, one of Farr's secrets must have, resurfaced.
Anno had no secrets. That's not it. Perhaps someone was upset about the clone troop bill currently on the floor. It's very controversial.
Thank you, Senator Amidala, is it? But I already have my theory, and I'll follow my hunch if you don't mind. After all, I am the inspector, you're the senator, so I'll handle the inspecting, and you can stick to the senating. Good day. Senator Amidala, is it possible you might be going deaf?
Lieutenant?
Because when I said I didn't want you to interfere with my investigation, I can only assume that you didn't hear me. The killer is obviously targeting the leadership. You must stay here under my protection. Who else knew you were going to the docks? Bertone, eh?
You have no proof!
No, I have this.
Senator Clovis.
Padme, you look exquisite.
Wait, no. The tendrils belong on the main table between Anakin and Senator Aang.
Mistress?
Not that one. The red one.
Perfect. For the most important state banquet of the season, they send us waiter droids with malfunctioning digits. Those are much too large. Have you seen the size of Runan teeth? Tiny, tiny.
Right away, sir.
Well, that won't do at all. This is a social gathering for the communal taking of sustenance. Your effort evokes the terror of younglings fleeing a flesh-eating monster.
Okay, then.
Oh, my. The garnish. Artu. I ask you to oversee one thing, and you allow this.
3PO, is there a problem?
I'm sorry, my lady, but it appears the dessert is missing its Jogan fruit. Boss, Master Anakin. Come along, Artu.
One, two, three, four.
You should really lighten up on these two.
A magnificent job. A magnificent job. A magnificent job. Magnificent job. a magnificent job.
You want to go to the next one?
Rico Hardin?
Who wants to know?
Your employer has your payment. Please follow me.
Round for the house!
This way. Inside, if you please.
Here, drink. It will give you strength. The Separatists have very little compassion or patience for things that stand in their way.
Resistance is not terrorism.
Master.
He was killed when the Separatists took control of this ship.
Why were you hiding from us?
At first I did not know if I could trust you. Then I was not sure you would believe me. Once you saw the truth, I was simply hoping you would abandon ship and take the rest of us with you.
Rest of you? You're telling me there's more Republic crew members on board? Is this a joke? The rest of the crew is in our shuttle?
I told them to wait inside, and that we would be leaving as soon as we came out of hyperspace. You can come out now. It is okay.
These are the other crew members.
As you can see, none of us can pilot a shuttle, which is why we needed you.
Why you need me, either? I am the pilot.
What is this Separatist plot? I do not know the details. I was only able to steal the coordinates of their target. It is no use. We have tried that. All transmissions from this ship are being blocked.
All right. What are you going to do?
You are going to open the airlock? Are you crazy, BZ? Everybody, magnetize your feet! Calm down!
Mark 2, close the door! Close the door! Poor BZ. You will be missed, soldier.
R2 is right. Colonel, would you say something to honor this heroic sacrifice?
That's what a good soldier does sometimes. The only way to honor that sacrifice is to stop this ship and prevent the Separatists from taking any more Republic lives. Are you with me? Shuttle in time. We've got to delay the launch.
Glad to hear you say that, Colonel, because I hear we have been assigned to the same platoon. We will be seeing each other every day for the rest of the war.
That's great, Whack.
Groot,